Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking! We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that stranger. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post line. These newcomers are total loose cannon, so you must stay alert.
Decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil spammer. Heads up, boys!
People, what the fuck, man?
Sure, the boys get all the fun. Fascists, I say.
this fucking heat. The bastards hardly move, and we will be held responsible for training them well. We're not going to get 5 tons of water for the whole walk. We're fucked, I say. Even bother.
True. Should have gone raiding with the boys.
Well, there was a real chance to make it big. And now this.
Yeah, this sucks.
That government.
Are you going out for a parade or something?
Parade? Fuck you! Rose says we all have to be ready for anything. There's a new gang around. Came in on a train or something.
Fucking star.
Ah, yeah. Guys, there's some shit going on down there. Visions of the pillar, see? Let's find out!
fucking Jew.
Holding your breath, bitch. You better breathe while you still can. This bitch thinks we're some kind of dumbasses who can't find his ass if he hides. We gotta find him and teach him about respect.
Well, I'm fucking tired of looking for you. So you, pal, are fucked once I do find your sorry ass.
Some bitch in there.
Catch this, you bitch! Jack, see? That dumb fuck was over there.
to find the fucker before he fucking runs off. Sit this one out.
Damn, bro. Getting taken out by that bitch.
Boys, this fuckface is hiding somewhere. Gotta find the bitch. Aren't you bored there? Don't fret though, we're gonna have some fun soon!
Was hiding down there.
Down there. Boys, this fuckface is hiding somewhere. Gotta find the bitch. Hey, you chicken piece of shit. Did you drown in the shitter or what? Soon now.
about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. All right. I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Baron. No. Piss off. Sure. I don't want everyone. Let the boys have some sleep. They'll stop to do tomorrow. It's that piece of shit. Colonel. Yes, it's him that I want. No, that one, that comic would do too. Yes, you'll do. You, the asshole driving around in our car, killing my boys. You, motherfucker, listen to me. So you keep driving around looking at how we live. So how do you find it? You probably think that we are tyrants, beasts even. And you are some kind of hero, are you, huh? Liberating the oppressed with that goo, the witch. But I see you are not a complete idiot. So you do understand, deep down. You do understand. There is no other way. Man is a beast. A beast! You just let a man run free, and it's a murder spree. Remove the restraint of power and law, and everything. Turn to the law of the jungle. It's always a bloodbath. A total bloodbath. There must be power. Must be law and order. Belief. Civilization. Don't you see? Because without law, without God, everything is permitted. When they bring a new slave in, it's a total savage. They live in fucking caves now. Forgot everything. What do they get? Life and a hungry age. A bunch of sickly kids and a chef in a demon's stomach. That's it. I give them purpose. They work. They serve. They build. They build a civilization. And you want to destroy it, you motherfucker. Destroy my civilization, you piece of shit. Fuck you. You get what I mean. Hit that car while you can. I'm getting a drink.
Thank you.
you're getting too fucking full of yourself? Didn't your mommy tell you it's wrong to take other people's stuff? The drivers on the ship were ours. Our property. You ain't fucking crossed the line this time, you dumb motherfucker. You're out of control and you will be put in your place. Step up. No. Come over here. We have an operation to discuss. This ship is getting out of hand. I thought I would wait until the rest of the boys get down from the lane. But we're out of options.
that you saw.
Fuck me.
And that's what being told everything too. Hey, so calm the fuck out.
You came over to steal our shit? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
Commander! Just don't shoot, please. I've no quarrel with you. Why did I sign up for this?